medium towel and a large towel. For this pond, you want to find the center of the towel. And you're going to start rolling the ends into a shape. Okay. Rolling both ends inwards. Basically,